I'm Sally Schulze on Chicago's North Side, where this new bakery has opened with a special mission, providing jobs to residents from Misericordia who have intellectual and developmental disabilities.
You know, the more jobs we can create, the happier their lives are. Like all of us, they love getting their paychecks.
The Misericordia Hearts and Flower Bakery and Cafe is celebrating its grand opening in the 6100 block of North Ravenswood. It is the newest extension of the nonprofit organization, which has been caring for people in Chicago for 100 years. This new bakery and cafe currently employs 10 outside workers, such as the manager, baristas, and chef, but also 12 residents from Misericordia who had to interview and train for the job, and they get paid minimum wage. We got to witness one very excited mother come in and see her adult son at work. William's pride was quite evident as he hugged his mom. He had texted her this morning, thrilled to say he was going to work.
It's what every adult wants, right? You want to be treated as an adult, you want to have a job, you want to make friends, you want to make money, of course, but it's being treated as an equal.
This bakery and cafe is now open 7 days a week for breakfast and lunch. Soon, the second floor will be an artist studio where residents can create art to auction off, and they'll be packaging Collectivo coffee up on the third floor, all creating more jobs. On the North Side, Sally Schulze, Fox 32, Chicago.